I do not resist the temptation of what we may think is the best question. Friends, it is a matter of great pleasure that today we are operating a reserve for us. And as Pandit said, there was no other person more suitable to be invited as the chief guest at this event than Pandit. If you go through the biography, you get astonished by the amount of organic work, academic education, the contribution that you have made. He himself, at MIT, MPhil, PhD, and the postdoctoral research at the University of Oxford. He has published more than 415 published. And he's working MPhil students, 23 PhDs. Received several nominations in the National Awards, handed and given committees, translated by the Department of Science and Technology, CSIR, in the National Bodies, received Young Scientist Award himself. Not only that, he has been invited for the purpose of research and included in countries like UK, USA, Japan, so many other countries, Thailand, Myanmar, Tibet, so many countries. There are at least 15 centrally funded projects funded by the government. Author of 3 books, organized 15 conferences. He was the president and the doctor of Phoenix University. Then became director of the UDC Human Resource Development Center in the University. After which he became director the Kathua campus, Ramnagar campus, become chief coordinator of all university hospital campuses. And then, of course, now he is the running officer, the director of the university. All together he has worked with that lamp. Further the power of research. Nearest to him, he is on the editorial committee of almost 15 international journals. And he was mentioning to me in my office just now that how are you finding your work as a director of science? That is one thing, but I am concentrating on research. Where can you find such a dedicated global soul who is wedded to the cause of research and quality? And the field of crystallography is an instrument of quality. So, which is a very important field. So, sir, welcoming the goddess of nothing.